Hi, this is Aoud JPY, and today it's Thursday, 18th of December 2014, and the time is 20:07 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is a video signal for Forex ID Academy members, FXholics Forex Signal Subs users, and WhatsApp Signal subscribers. I'm using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, Fractals, and Stochastics. On the daily time frame, we see that the pair has been in a downward move after a rally, an aggressive upward move. And the last two trading days, we have signs of correction, if not reversal. Now, let's use Fibonacci to look at the possibility of a reversal here. Of course, I should have guessed that at 61.8 Fibonacci, something started happening. But will it be the beginning of a reversal? I will remove the Fibonacci retracement tool and I'll go to H4. On H4, I see that although the pair made a strong upward move, it lost its bullish steam. It got exhausted by the time it touched the upper Bollinger band, and it made an up fractal, and the body of the leading Kumo is very thick, which shows that bearish momentum is prevailing. Now we have a downward move. Will it be all the way down to the lower Bollinger band or just to the medium Bollinger band and then up again? Stochastics show that the pair wants to go down for now, so we don't take bullish long trades. We wait. We can take a short trade if we want from here. There will be a downward move at least down to the medium Bollinger band on H4, maybe even lower to the lower Bollinger band, and if it is strong enough, then we may see the continuation of the fall. In any case, don't even think about going long, about buying now, unless the price interaction with the medium Bollinger band, when the price approaches the medium Bollinger band, shows that the price has the power to bend it upwards. If the medium Bollinger band bends upwards, then yes, there will be a strong possibility for a proper reversal and the continuation of the uptrend. Otherwise, we only look to sell. Now, if you sell from here, you can place your stop loss above the body of the Kumo and your take profit target a few pips above the lower Bollinger band, although I would suggest you wait to see the price's interaction with the medium Bollinger band and be ready to exit if you see something that looks quite bullish instead of bearish. Thanks for watching and happy pips.